Friends, the rise in NDA support is being driven by the youngsters, women, first-time voters, and professionals of Kerala. Seeing the NDA, they are saying, even people like us have a place in politics. UDF and LDF has given very uninspiring leadership to the state. Look at Thiruvananthapuram and surrounding areas. You have a minister who was supposed to help temples, but he was one of the masterminds to shower lathis on devotees in Sabarimala. Disproportionate assets, disrespect towards women, destroying public property, this is what local UDF, LDF, MLA are doing. When the leadership is such, people will feel unhappy and disconnected from politics.